to a crazy bitch named Emily for some reason. I don't understand why she wanna play with people who come in the damn house. That shit just fucking weird. And she wanna use dolls to do it, that's fucking stupid.
Hello? Your pizza's here!
My psychiatrist says I should start recording a log to help with my depression. He doesn't know. It's all about Emily. I can't tell him anything about that. But I'll record myself anyway. Maybe it'll help.
Care about me. They never loved me. Sound like a depression ass paper. I guess they thought it was depressed.
Ever since we moved in, Emily started acting different. She really liked to move. I guess it really stressed her out. I don't know.
It's been over a month now, and the police still haven't found any leads on the bizarre death of a local couple. The couple was found lifeless in their living room as neighbors were jogging by. The front door was wide open, and the bodies could be easily seen from the street. There were no signs of forced entry, and the police have ruled out burglary as a motive. Neither body had any injuries, and the cause of death could not be determined by the coroner. It seemed as though...
Why the fuck is flash like that, man? fucking dead, bro. There's no way in the fucking world I'm staying in the fucking house. Shit crazy. See, I almost got a nigga. But real niggas like me don't fall for it. So I guess I gotta stare at the bitch till she disappear. Weird. I guess she's like playing hide and go seek. Now the bitch gone. Man, this bitch on couches and boxes and shit. I wonder what happens if I turn my back. Watch this. Yeah. Oh, see inside the box now. Dumb fuck. Huh? No. Go to SSKB9 for or current black. Let me see. Let me talk. Oh, I just gotta stay at her right now. It's only her. I hope so. It's gonna be intense. No. Let me see. Oh shit. That bitch dead. Man, this bitch crazy. She over here diving. Look. Dive. Dive. Ooh. Diving on. See, I had like, bitch, that. Oh, shit. This bitch keep trying to disappear. I see you, little cunt. You little bitch. This little doll, I was like, punch her ass. I was just punching her fucking throat. You was a bitch, you know that? You was a fucking bitch. She can't catch a nigga like me.
Thank you.
I guess I gotta stand still for this little one. This shit is hectic. Shit. They keep turning off these goddamn. I need that damn flashlight. I don't know where the fuck to find it. This shit crazy. Oh man. They keep turning off the goddamn lights. Look at these damn light bills, man. That's 25 cents. I mean, 75 cents a fucking flip. Talk to your boy. What's up? Somebody else watching. These bitches. This bitch crazy, bro. Her and that fucking clown. I forgot they fucking names, man. This shit crazy. I'm mad because I gotta stay at this bitch since she disappeared. Alright, cool. Bro, I'm not fucking. Come on. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Ooh. She tried to get me. Y'all see that shit? Oops, sorry, dabbing on them, dabbing on niggas, like, see, why let's help this black ass dress, like, she going to her friend or shit, how you white body with a black ass dress, that shit don't make sense, man, I want you a little crazy ass bitch, you a crazy motherfucker, that's crazy, oh, shit, the fuck is she at, man, Restart. Man. That shit is fucking crazy. I just got caught by that ugly ass clown. I'm not supposed to move that second. He played red light, green light, and shit. She wanna play pickaboo and shit. So I gotta stop when that nigga make a sound. I do see behind me though, because that's the only way she pop up is behind you, bro. So you hear that voice, turn the fuck around and look at her. What's that 26 hours? Who's that girl? Man, they must have been beating her ass or something, shit. Man, did you see that bitch too? I said, I'm mad as hell to get caught.
That song and shit, like, you know. Throw your YouTube, like, you make a video.
Thank you. Shit is fucking crazy. Oh man. Oh, excuse me. And it's only the second hour. That shit crazy. See where this bitch at, yeah, cause I don't see her. She scares the shit out of me. Come on, where the fuck the light switch go, man? I can't fucking see.
Wow.
just in time. This bitch would have caught my ass. She's those right there. Come on, disappear, bitch. Yeah. Oh, hell no. My back against the wall because I don't trust nobody. So this is why I get irritated because I don't remember exactly what it's like. Crazy, I see you trying to catch bitch, really? Move to the exact same spot. See me not move nowhere else. OMG, OMG, do you see this? Do you see this?
Emily hurt a girl in school today. She's not allowed to go back. This is the third school she has been to. We're going to keep her home now.
It is irritating because I don't know where to get this flashlight. And I can't fully see downstairs in the basement. Mm-hmm. there you go. It's been on the floor, cool. Yes, now I got the flashlight. Cool. So now, I ain't scared of y'all. I'm not scared of y'all. I can see you in the dark. Hey, where you at? I see you, little girl. Hey, I like the black dress. You should have wore red, though. Because that black is ugly as hell. I'm white. That's ugly. That's very ugly. You white as shit. You're like chalk. Bitch, if I take you and scratch you across the board, your face gonna be on it. On me. Hello, white ass. This is a white bitch. Can y'all imagine playing this game in VR? Fucking creepy as shit. When all you can see is... I don't know what I don't want to make no move. Hello, how are you doing? Oh, you won't catch me. Nah, 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 nah. What? What a black hair. Black hair. I see you. I see you. You can hide from me. You just can't. You just can't hide from me. You just can't hide from me. No, you cannot. I see you. Your little ugly ass friend wanna join. That they are. Oh man. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Wow. Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Pizza man must be white, cause shit. First of all, he stayed in the house. Second of all,
I'll
let you sit on your fucking lap, man. Twitter quits
though.
He's supposed to be two times. This motherfucker.
Wow.
See how that nigga run? He run funny as shit. He run funny as hell. If you can't outrun this small ass puppet, I would have been up them stairs in 2 seconds. Why, ain't fuck that. Huh. Mm. Oh, yeah, it is. $10 for 1 month.
Wow.
And I'm guessing this is you run slow as a fucking turtle, man. I didn't even run. Let's walk this way. What type of run is that? This nigga wanna play green light, red light.
Wow.
I didn't even hear that make the laugh sound though. That's what's pissing me off. supposed to make a laugh before you come. Anyway. Need to give me some advice, but Cause I'm a dark nigga, I ain't gonna act like I'm not. Emily and try to play hide and seek. Play peekaboo. You can't see me peekaboo. How about you do it? You got them yellow ass teeth like that. I told you in this fucking wife and shit. Messing with me lights. Turn off the lights again, they're gonna box. Sorry, but I'm not gonna search the other house until I have to find an old girl. Simply because they're crazy, all three of them. All four of them actually, but so far I got the pleasure of meeting all three. Three of them.
Wow.
Well, that's enough for this one for today. I'll try to beat that level later on down the line. But for now, it is time to stop this broadcast. And some worries is gonna be on next.